throughout the course of the war, before they could reach Freetown, there were several military coups and within the military itself, and it goes on and on. It was basically madness. It got to a point, actually, which is when I left. This is after I finished rehabilitation, when the war reached the capital city, because the war had reached everywhere else in the city, but not the capital city in 97, and the entire nation collapsed. So there was no rule of law because the military that was supposed to protect the people actually allied with the RUF. So the way I usually put it, imagine the U.S. Military allying with, say, Al-Qaeda or somebody, the Taliban, and descending on the United States. That's kind of the extent of the madness. So it was basically everyone was at the behest of whoever had a gun. And it was very troubling times. They opened all the prisons and things. I mean, it's a long history, but basically that was what happened in Sierra Leone. So.